voice so hot, maybe I should cool off. Open the window, yeah, they call it Microsoft.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Liam, some coolest South African geek. Welcome to my channel. About to dive right into this trailer right now. Deadpool 2 beating the Avengers in Infinity Wars trailer. Okay. Just gonna dive right in. Why is it in some matches? Fabulous, guys.
What kind of is this? Red is your color, number 2.
What the hell? Why is everybody wearing Deadpool 2? They go for the football crowd. It is a crazy crowd. Fans worldwide. Let him go, man. Maximum effort.
What? In the Pogba? Not wearing the official Deadpool knee pads. I know they don't wear knee pads, but they sure as do now. I'll have Jose's head for this. Jose!
This is Manchester United. Where's the Avengers part?
You make a sequel, you have to double down on your promotions or you just get buried by Infinity War.
Oh!
Hello, friends.
I'm back. Oh, that looks fire.
That's the most beautiful thing I've ever heard. I want some more. Daddy's got this. This will be fun. That is why the man bun is just a millennial mullet.
I wonder which take is going to be in the movie.
I know how popular Hugh Jackman's fabulous dancing monkey musical is in your beautiful country. Even more popular than Deadpool, which filled me with murderous jealousy. Since I couldn't beat the Clawed Wonder, I decided to join him by turning my new sequel into a musical.
What?
That's right. Get your tickets now for Deadpool 2. The musical critics are calling so profound, it doesn't even feel like a musical. It's not actually a musical. Sometimes this kid, I let Cable get to him.
They make so much stuff.
Meet Peter. Any power you want to tell us about?
I have both type 1 and 2 diabetes.
As it turns out, we are looking for someone with diabetes.
Peter's your man.
We know we did. I swear. Don't talk.
I don't know much about this.
Is Peter gonna laugh?
As many people as melanoma has.
I really
have to go. It's my anniversary.
Deadpool 2 isn't just the most fun movie of the summer.
They're making it romantic, man.
That's just the most beautiful thing that I've ever. I don't know what this is.
Your house is a...
Oh, man, this movie looks good, though. It looks good. It's the sweet on top, but it looks good. That's probably the last thing I will react to Deadpool related. Since the movie's so close, the next thing probably with the Deadpool title will be the movie itself. Alright.